Hello guys, welcome to our channel. Welcome to the Sleepers. Today we are going to invade with Drake Blood Great Sword, and I'm upgraded plus three and infused with the Ra. And it gives us 332 AR. It's very good. It's got a magic and lightning damage also, so we can go with the gold pine resin for the lightning or pale pine resin for the magic buff. And if you are using this weapon in the meta level, you probably would want to infuse it with the chaos or the dark infusion, I guess, for the scaling, for the base scaling. Okay guys, let's do this. Let's see how we can manage in the invasions. Okay, Phantom return home. Limunari Giants. Okay, we got a giant on our hand. Let's see. Rocket Spirit invaded. No, dude. Okay. Okay, we got a team already. No backstab for you, my dude. And where is this dude slagging? Okay, one dead. One dead. Oh, we got another one. We got another one. There is this dark spirit just invaded. Where are you, my dude? I need your help. Okay. Back off, my dude. Back off. Oh, finally. Okay. Nice parry, my dude. Don't challenge my hyper armor. Take this, my dude. Okay. Oh, great, 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 great. And we got another phantom summoned. Okay, what do we have? Oh, go with the magic. Oh, we got this skipping around. Oh. Oh. And we got a kill. Did you guys? Where is my wave? A friendly wave to all of you. Nice game. Stop helping. I should do an onion, not cosplay. In the next videos. Really cool guy. Okay. I don't help you at all, my dude. I'm going doing the opposite. Hey, got the poise off and better hyper armor ones. No helping for you, dude. Never. Oh, we got the let me buff my dudes. Oh. Oh. Not very good damage output. No, my dude. Okay. Oh, the horse is dead. Oh! That's me. Okay. Okay. And Predator Couple. Predator Couple. Very nice. Catchy name. Good for the co-op. The jolly cooperation. Where is your couple, dude? Okay. Off. Oh, hello my dude. It stacks up for now. Oh. No, dude. Oh, landing attack. Very good couple. But that was just fun. There is other. There is a predator. I see white boy. Let's buff. Hello. Oh. Okay, what should I put? No, my dude. Oh. Okay, let's go for the. Oh. Thank God, I have the Catherine. I didn't even notice. Oh, dude, you are idiot, don't you? You are idiots. Oh, I'm having seat. Very cool. Very, very cool. You guys are very smart. Let's go with the... Oh. Where do you think you are going? Don't you have a low health, my dude? Okay, second guard breach. This time I got you. Oh, nice ending. Oh, does it hit me? Nice range that he's got. Oh. What? Okay. Oh, nice lighting. Me heal, my dude. Oh, look at the range. Let's go with the magic buff. No. Okay, one down. Okay, let us heal. Oh. Okay, door open finally. GG Black Knights, GG. Good cosplay, I guess. Let's back to the Hornet Ring. Yo, my dude. Okay, run out of the picture. You are all alone. Okay. Okay. Don't. Oh, dude, you gotta step up. You are stuck here. Wow, very lucky invasion, I guess. Everything killed very fast. We got a friend. Oh, so we got the. Oh, oh, dude, you just was greedy. Okay, who used? Okay, go to the. What? Let me heal. Okay. That spell. No, dude, that was a mistake, dude. Oh, the magic got a very good range, I guess, from the round. Okay, guys. This is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This weapon is very good. Be sure to use it and be sure to buff it with lightning or magic. If you have anything in mind, if you have anything, any advice for the build, any build, any video, please comment below. I love your comment and I love you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed and I see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everybody.